We're here today to present the October Large Business of the Month to Hotel Encanto de las Cruces. Belia, congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I'd like to take the credit, but we have the most amazing team working for us. Getting a little emotional here because we've had some challenges, we've had opportunities this year, but we're going to focus on the opportunities going forward. And we're extremely proud and honored to receive this award on behalf of the Greater Las Cruces Chamber of Commerce and to be in the running with some exceptional partners in Las Cruces as well. So what we're doing is we're focusing on the future. We've added, as you know, 25,000 square feet of outdoor space or additional space, and we're continuing on. We're continuing to remodel our Virgin Galactic rooms, and I'm extremely proud of that partnership as well.
You know, our goal has always been to be the community's hotel. We celebrate our art, our food, music, architecture, and it's all reflective of our beautiful city. We have partnered with several organizations, J. Paul Taylor, the Friends of J. Paul Taylor, and just recently we will be making an announcement, I guess today, that we are now partnering with the Rio Grande Theater and their efforts. So basically what we do is we give back a percentage of our revenues, our room revenue, and give back to these organizations that again celebrate all that's beautiful with Las Cruces.